largest awards going to a whistleblower ever.
Good.
In obtaining that huge settlement, Matsy says the government was sending a clear message
to the entire industry
that
cheating would not be tolerated and that their systems had to meet quality performance standards.
I'm sorry.
Also agreed to 5 years of government oversight. The company said in part, eClinical Works denied any wrongdoing, and there was no admission or determination of liability. eClinical Works agreed to bolster its compliance program related to the development, operation, and maintenance of its software. Just weeks ago, the government fined eClinical Works more than $130,000 for violating the settlement agreement to address patient safety issues in it.
Patience is a virtue, puppy.
How do you feel about the fact that Annette Monticelli had to die for the government to take interest in your case?
Sadly, that was the case.
Have you ever spoken to Randy Stern, Annette Monticelli's husband?
No, I have not.
Would you like to meet him?
Oh, absolutely.
We brought Brendan up to Vermont.
Good. Good job. All done.